can you find Broadway?
Morning, Rumi.
Morning.
Do you think it's too early to order food?
As soon as we start, you can order whatever you like. You never know how long you're going to last.
She'll be the first one out if she fills out on junk.
That all looks pretty gourmet to me.
Hey, Mackenzie, looks like your boyfriend's already paving.
No, it'd be the caffeine that gets him. Hope you two have had your last minute toilet break.
Uh-huh.
And you focus on your own bladders. We've got ours sorted, okay?
Mm. Order them a double espresso, sweetheart.
What? No sledging for us? Apparently we're no competition for them. We'll see about that.
Good morning, Miss Rodwell. My name is Byron and I will be your server for today.
Are you playing a role?
I'm just here to ensure that your service today is top-notch. Well,
oh, I see. Well, Byron, what a very nice name. Do tell, what services are being provided?
Oh, we have a range of things. We have food service, which is phenomenal. We have foot rubs. We have the manicures.
I love some food. I guess you're my server too.
I can get you another blanket. You know, the weather and stuff is a bit cold.
Byron!
Nick! This stone, I will get to you.